Acerbi starts alongside Rafael Toloi as the centre-backs. Marco Verratti starts alongside Nicolò Barella in central midfield, and they go with a single striker leading the line. Chance to get something going here. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. This is the England team. Jordan Pickford is the goalkeeper. Harry Maguire plays alongside John Stones in the centre of defence. Jude Bellingham plays alongside Declan Rice in the centre of midfield. And the main striker is Harry Kane. Declan Rice. Pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Marco Verratti. Verratti. And they want to see a shot here.
Boys, you okay?
It was looking good.
Remember the rules. It's school.
I know.
Drive him. That means we all have to leave.
There's the first kick of the second half with the deadlock yet to be broken. Grealish.
Were you saying that the car won't be ready by tomorrow?
Remember, nobody's at the shop right now. We're just bringing it. So if something happens, so Dave is there to help Papa.
Jorginho.
Oh.
Following him.
Leonardo Spinazzola.
We want nothing to happen, right?
We want to fix it, Michael, because now is not a time where we can be getting another car.
Jorginho.
I'll tell you that. It's too much.
Oh, good defending. Just when it was looking threatening. Verratti.
I think they're back.
Pellegrini.
Why would he be moving?
Because he's been trying all day to get the ball underneath the glass table.
Is it still there?
No, I took it out for him.
Oh, okay. I wonder if it's back there again. But...
Bellingham.
See how good Zeal Dave is, all the stuff he does for us?
Mm-hmm.
There's a nice passing rhythm to the play. But ultimately, not going anywhere with it. Under a bit of pressure here. Out of play goes for a throw-in.
And if nothing happens, that means we can just bring it back. And we can just drive it back.
But that's the fix. There's a problem with the car going on. It's not just bringing it there to move parking spots. Let's just hope that it's something that they can fix. It's repairable, that's what I mean.
Oh, yeah, 100. Because if it was last week, we could just fix it.
Well, Papa can take his time, have the truck, and use the car, leave the car at the shop, and figure out what needs to be done, right?
Yeah. But no. Life is just not on our side. Maybe you will have to work from home. Maybe somebody can come and pick you up.
Well, it was looking good. Ultimately,
nothing doing. She leaves early in the morning, though.
And that will do it for them. There's the first kick of the second period of extra time.
The back? What's he barking at?
Over it comes.
Can you just go and check that out? Is he barking at the front door?
Maybe.
Do it. It will be decided on penalty.
Dad, don't worry.
How can you just work from home?
Nicely put away, right into the corner.
We're just coming off of a week of being home.
But won't Tom understand?
Not really.
Why would you say that?